I am here off the coast of Panama, where we just recovered what we believe to be the coffin of legendary explorer Sir Francis Drake, who was buried at sea over 400 years ago. Are you sure you want to be defiling your ancestors' remains like that?
You make it sound so dirty. Besides, I thought you didn't believe me.
Well, I did do my research, and apparently Francis Drake didn't have any children.
Well, history can't be wrong, you know. For example, you can't defile an empty coffin.
What the hell?
You devil.
What is it? Come on, hold it up.
No way. Deal was for a coffin. That's it.
Wait a minute. If my show hadn't have funded this expedition, you wouldn't have...
You got your story, lady.
Look, Mr. Drake, you signed a contract. I have a right to see every single thing that...
Could you hold that thought? Sully, we got some trouble. Hurry it up.
Okay. What's going on?
Pirates.
Pirates?
Yeah, the modern kind. They don't take prisoners. At least not male prisoners.
Wait, what are you talking about? Shouldn't we call the authorities or something?
Yeah, that'd be a great idea, but we don't exactly have a permit to be here.
What?
Yeah, so unless you want to end up in a Panamanian jail, we should probably handle this ourselves.
But, well, what's worse?
You obviously haven't been in a Panamanian jail. Do you know how to use one of these?
Yeah, it's like a camera. You just point and shoot, right?
Good girl. Here we go.
How the hell did he find us out here?
These guys have been tailing me for weeks. I thought I lost them.
What'd you do to pick them off?
It's kind of a long story.
These guys don't like you much, do they?
Less talking, more shooting! Hurry up, Sully.
Gonna blow. We gotta jump.
Oh, wait.
What are you doing?
Okay.
Come on.
Okay.
control until they blew up the boat. You all right?
Nothing the years of therapy won't fix.
Well, if it isn't the beautiful and talented Elaine Fisher.
Flattery will get you screen time.
Yeah, I'm more of a behind-the-scenes kind of guy. Victor Sullivan.
Huh. for Christ's sakes. What do you say we get out of here before we attract any more attention?
Well?
A little present from Sir Francis.
Oh, so you found the coffin. Wait a minute, is this what I think it is?
Drake's lost diary. He faked his death, just like I said, Sully. He must have been onto something big.
Yeah, well, let's just keep that between us.
Thanks for the loan, Mr. Drake. I think I've earned a look at that diary when we land.
So look, when Drake sailed into the Pacific, he took the Spanish fleet completely by surprise. He captured their ships, he took all their maps, their letters, their journals, and he recorded everything in this diary.
As young as I used to be.
Yeah, you weren't too old for that little barmaid in Lima, were you?
Well, that was different. Although I must admit, equally as strenuous.
Well, hang in there, old-timer. We're just about there.
Hey, you know, this reminds me. I ever tell you about the time I pawned a phony 16th century Santo off on Pablo Escobar? Risky move, but by the time he figured it out, I was... Hey, now, you wouldn't listen to me.
Hanging on every word. To this, we're right on top of the mark.
Maybe you're not reading that thing right. Let me see it.
No, this is the place.
There's nothing here, Nate. Another goddamn dead end.
Easy, Sully. Just relax. Let's take a look around.
Like trying to find a bride in a brothel. Hell no. This is more like it. What do you think this is, Inca?
Nah, it's older than that. Like 2,000 years older.
Huh.
Yet.
Be careful up there.
Hey, there's something funny about the ground down there.
It's hollow. We gotta find a way to smash through this. Flashlights for this one. Ho, ho, ho! What a warm and homey place, huh?
Well, not quite what you were expecting, huh?
Yeah. Where's all the damn gold?
This place was picked clean centuries ago.
No good limey pirate.
No, it wasn't Drake. Check this out. Looks like the Spanish got here before he did. What the hell, Sully?
Nate, I'm not looking for a lousy piece of tin. I'm up to my eyeballs in debt. I was really counting on this one.
Too many big bar tabs in Lima, I guess.
That and, well, just a few bad deals. Those Spaniards sure left a lot of crap behind. Careful, Nate, that's quite a drop. That'll work. See if you can jam it from the other side.
All right, let go. This ought to hold it. Hurry, Sully!
That was a little too close. Let's hope this place has a back door, huh?
You know, this looks familiar. I think there's something in Drake's journal about this. It is. Looks like this thing is some kind of lamp or brazier. See if you can light it.
So, after all your bitching about the cigar, now it comes in handy, huh? Let's get going. make of this?
Wait, I recognize these symbols.
Hey, something's happening. Deep.
Yeah, looks like there's a ladder cut into the side. Wait here while I check it out.
All right, just be careful. Hey, watch your step down there.
Somewhere.
Now, don't tell me you're gonna swim in that.
I've been in worse. I'm really wet.
I made it! I'm on the other side!
Can you get this open? Nice one! I got this one.
This looks safe. Thank you.
we're getting somewhere.
After that, we better be.
Dragged it out on cut logs.
We're 400 years late for this party.
So the trail's cold.
Yeah, it looks that way.
Son of a bitch.
Unless.
Unless what?
We follow the tracks. Stop here.
Yeah, it looks like the back wall of the temple was blown out.
Yeah. Spaniards must have made themselves a shortcut to get the treasure out.
Swell. Now what?
Wait, Sully, do you hear that?
Something you don't see every day.
My God. I'll be damned.
Must have come up the river during flood season and gotten stuck. Let's check it out, huh?
Yeah, wait. Something about this feels kind of inky.
Inky?
You act like you've never seen a German U-boat in the middle of the jungle before.
I'm being serious, Nate.
I tell you what, why don't you stay here? I'll check it out myself. I'll call you if I run into any Nazis.
Yeah, right. You do that.
Oh, wait. Hold on to this for me, will you? Okay. Looks like I'm gonna have to do this the hard way.
You're gonna have to monkey across those cliffs to get into the U-boat.
Yeah.
Watch yourself up there. It's a long way down.